Graves at my command have waked their sleepers. Ope and let them forth by my so potent art. But this rough magic I hear abjure. And when I have required some heavenly music, which even now I do, to work mine end upon their senses, that this airy charm is for, I'll break my staff, bury it certain fathoms in the earth, and deeper than did ever plummet sound, I'll... Captain? Sir, your attention is wandering.
Data, I can barely see you.
But, sir, I'm supposed to be attempting a Neoplatonic magical rite. The darkness is appropriate for such a ritual.
Yes, but, Data, this is a play. The audience has to see you.
Perhaps I have been too literal with respect to my set design. Computer, modify holodeck program Data 7-3, Shakespeare's The Tempest, Act 5, Scene 1. Increase torch light by 20%.
There, that's much better. Now, do you want to try it again?
Yes, sir. Captain, I am not certain I fully understand this Prospero character. I would appreciate any insight you might have that would improve my performance.
Well, Data, Shakespeare was witnessing the end of the Renaissance and the birth of the modern era, and Prospero finds himself in a world where his powers are no longer needed. So we see him here about to perform one final creative act before giving up his art forever.
There is certainly a tragic aspect to the character.
Yes, but there's a certain expectancy, too. A hopefulness about the future. You see, Shakespeare enjoyed mixing opposites. The past and the future. Hope and despair. Data, what is this? Is this part of your program?
No, sir.
Well, what is going on?
It appears to be a steam locomotive.
A train?
If I am not mistaken.
Computer, end program. Computer, end program. Yes, I know. It's all right. I will get it seen to, Data.
The train we encountered was from one of Dr. Crusher's holodeck programs. It was a recreation of the Orient Express, a train which traveled from Paris to Istanbul from the late 19th century
until... Yes, Data, I know about the Orient Express, but what is it doing on Prospero's Island?
There appears to have been a malfunction in the holodeck's database retrieval program. The two programs somehow temporarily linked together.
Is it possible that this malfunction would affect the other holodecks as well?
It is a possibility. I will need to run a full diagnostic to be certain.
Very good, Data. But shut down the other holodecks as well until you're finished, just to be on the safe side.
Aye, sir.